Today, we are gonna fix WhatsApp search not working problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying solutions. Our first solution consists of two simple steps. Our first step is to check if Chrome is up to date. To do this, we open our browser. After we do that, we click on three dots in the upper right corner. We open settings and then click on about Chrome. When we do that, Chrome will automatically update itself. After the update is complete, click on relaunch and restart Chrome. The second step is to clear WhatsApp's data. We do this because accumulated site data can cause issues. To do this, click on privacy and security and then click on third-party cookies. Scroll down and click on see all site data and permissions. After doing this, we type WhatsApp in the search bar. Click on trash icon and then select delete. After deleting WhatsApp site data, we will need to log into WhatsApp again. After logging in, you can check whether the problem is solved or not. If the issue persists, we will move on to the second solution. The second solution is to use WhatsApp's Microsoft Store version until this issue is resolved in browser. To do this, we open the Microsoft Store and type WhatsApp in the search bar. Then install WhatsApp. We have installed WhatsApp. Now we can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem persists, we have one more solution. The third solution is to use a different browser. The problem might be related to our current browser. If that's the case, we can use Brave, Opera, or Firefox instead of Chrome until the issue is fixed. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.